Hey guys, we're here in Quito, Ecuador. While we only have a few days to explore, we thought we'd take you out to the city's eclectic and hip barrio of La Floresta.
Travelers often head to the historic center of the city, but if you have the time, check out this area with restaurants, cafes, and jazz bars. Film buffs will want to stop by Ocho and Medio, an independent theater specializing in foreign and art house cinema. It has a restaurant, a tavern, and it's a hot spot for Quito's hipsters.
The cafe scene in La Floresta is brimming with options. A few of our favorites are the Coffee Club at Ocho y Medio, as well as Botanica, which also boasts a shop that carries items made from recycled materials.